Sometimes the toughest fights come after the game is over, like the fight my dad faced after his stroke. Today, Dad is recovering, but Mom and I struggle each day to fight for the health care coverage he's already paid for. That's just wrong. In Congress, I'll fight for affordable health care for all Alabamians. I'm Terry Sewell, and I approve this message because health care should be a right, not a fight.